story my dad told me where he had a cat who got a thistle like that real close to its eye.
Uh-huh.
You know? The eye was all swollen, he couldn't see anything, you know. And they had to like hold the cat down, they pulled it out, and the cat was like, you know, yowling.
Freaking out.
And then a couple of minutes it was fine, as if nothing ever happened.
Well, yeah, because
yeah.
But still, if there was blood, it could get...